after having laid down here for half an hour or more, close to an hour, and having just tried to think, or maybe even not think at all, I came up with no answers as for who I am in this bigger picture of where I'm supposed to be. Now, I just discouraged some people from doing their exercises here on the steps. Is it because I'm a weirdo walking around with a camera or filming myself and talking? Sure. Not everybody's gonna do that. Okay? Now, in the odd spectrum of things, there's things that I'm doing that other people aren't doing. I'm sure that's new. I'm sure that's refreshing. I'm sure it's something other people want to do too. And I'm sure it's other things other people don't want to do or don't want to see. So it just depends on how you see it, right? All perspective. And whatever it is that you're trying to achieve in life, it's all going to be from perspective. When I was laying there, a couple of ladies passed by. Interestingly enough, in the zone that I was thinking from, one of them said, "Just when you think you know, you don't." And it's a very interesting thing, because we all step into this place where we believe we understand something, and then there's this next level of understanding that you have to delve into. It's this next paradigm that we have to break through, make this massive shift. And there's just new skills and things and revelations for me. So many challenges. So many trials. Things that come my way. It's almost unbelievable. Yet, it doesn't faze me. And I don't understand why. Maybe it's because I'm too safe. Maybe it's because I'm not hurting bad enough. I've felt so much pain, it just doesn't matter anymore. Maybe it's because there's just nothing that could be taken away from me. No. Maybe it's because I'm too somehow free. I just need to figure out how as quickly as possible. Because me sitting there, laying down for an hour, not coming up with a single thing, which I'm not really searching, it's not okay. It may just be the sugar that's bombed my mind and I blew up with so much crap I just ate. Not okay. Maybe the health that I'm trying to, that I'm missing from executing upon to heal, it's not okay. What is okay is seeing a kid down there practicing soccer for the 30 minutes that I was laying down, and he kept doing the same kick repetitively. Bruce Lee's quote says, "I don't fear the man who does 10,000 punches. I fear the man who does 10,000 of the same punches." Now I believe it's kicks, but either way, that man is dangerous. Repetition, skills, success. Power in strength. And that skill in specifics. That's what I need, although I feel like my life, my journey is really in a different avenue that I cannot access at the moment in order to get there. I'm gonna have to eat dirt and get good at things that, while I may think it works, some of the menial tasks of it, I just don't enjoy. I can't enjoy everything, folks. Just can't. It's not all going to be easy. It just won't. You're going to have to go through a lot of things you don't want to do. A lot of pain. Things that just don't seem to be tied to your truth. And that's all part of growing. Maturation comes through pain. And more pain through maturation. Consistent cycle. And I think I've matured a lot very, very fast. There's just so much more pain I have to keep. It just hardly phases me now. It's so odd. Maybe I just have to feel really, really deep. Enough to hurt. So that it makes me bleed. Internally. So that I can get my worth. I'll have to figure out what that is for me.